Hello and welcome to the second Langston Gallery video. A number of people from the first video were asking subsequently about the portrait behind me. This is of a man called Sempronius Strephon. He was a colonel in the British Army, fought in the War of Independence in America, fought in the Peninsular Wars, and subsequently at the Battle of Waterloo in 1815, and of course we've got the bicentenary of that battle next year. He returned to England shortly afterwards, when this portrait was painted in Nottingham by the Nottinghamshire-based artist Thomas Barber. In 1816 it was exhibited at the Royal Academy, and it's wonderful to have it here. It's a fantastic splash of colour, with him leaning triumphantly upon this cannon with this stormy background. He's a handsome man, he was a very well-respected person within London society. And it's very nice that we know exactly who he is and exactly which battles he fought in from historical records which still exist. He's one of a number of portraits that we have here within the shop, and if anybody is interested in British portraiture, do come and see us, do come and have a look at the shop, and it would be wonderful to talk to you about this subject.